Okay, we're here with Kheireddine. Now, can you introduce yourself to our More Horror audience?
Yeah, sure. My name is Kheireddine El Helou. I'm a writer-director, and I have the short film Drudge playing here at Shriekfest.
Well, congratulations. So tell us about your film.
So what Drudge is, it is the modern-day version of a slasher. So we upgraded the artillery. So what it is we put a mechanical device on our slasher's arm, and that's what he uses to do all the work for him. He has fun. He has tons of toys that come out of it, and it just turns into this really thrilling experience. So it's fun.
Well, tell us how you got into filmmaking.
Yeah. Well, I'm from Los Angeles, so you're sort of surrounded by it. And I'm just a big fan of the summer blockbusters, and I just love being able to go into a movie and get that experience and walk out like you came from a new world or something like that. And so I just, you know, as a fan, you know, I kind of want to try to do that for people and, you know, get people excited and put stuff out there that I would want to see. And so that's what inspires the everyday.
And how did you get the screenplay for this film?
I wrote this screenplay, and it was me loving horror and wanting to take it to the next step as far as the slasher character goes. Because a lot of slashers, you know, they have the knife, the chainsaw, the hatchet. And I thought, well, why don't we get bigger with it? Why don't we upgrade it? And so we had fun with it and got a little crazy.
Okay, and it's in the festival this year.
Yeah, it's playing at 2 p.m. on Saturday in the shorts block, and it should be fun.
Great. Is this your first film?
It's my first short film, and yeah. And
a special congratulations, then.
Yeah, and we've had a great festival run, and this is obviously one of the main places we wanted to be, and to be here is tons of fun. So.
Well, good luck, and then thank you for talking to our More Horror audience.
Thank you.